FaceTime someone, they see you and you see them. But you can also flip the screen and they can see out the back of your camera. And that's essentially what Glass can do. Glass can web chat live. And what you see is instead of Jeff's face when he wears Glass, you see what he sees. This camera out the front will collect the entirety of his field of vision. And at that point, we saw great potential. So in this scenario, he can be live chatting with us with these Glass. We can see exactly what he sees halfway around the planet over the internet.
Sir, you okay?
Does your back hurt?
So Google Glass, which is the name of this little kind of wearable computer, is one of the projects that came out of the Google X Lab.
Stabilize that. I'm going to go ahead and roll him over onto his back. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Let's go ahead. Let's get the large bag set up. We're going to go ahead and get a set of vital signs on.
It is a computer. It's a computer that is sort of built into glasses. This is not Google Glass. It's over in the other room. But the side of the glass right here is a computer, and there's a little projector on a swing arm that's able to kind of surreptitiously put an image overlaying your field of vision.
This is a tape.
Okay.
Listen to his lung sounds.
Glass, call ER. This is Engine 4 to Trauma Center. Be advised, we have a 20-ish-year-old male that had about a 10-foot fall, landed impaled a pair of scissors in the left pectoral upper chest area. We have a large 1,000 cc's normal saline, two large bores IVs.
Glass lets you sort of cut to the chase and say, this is what we've got. The EMS are wearing it. They can see back in the trauma bay, you know, if the patient's going to need the operating room, and maybe they don't have to come into the ED, maybe they can go straight to the OR when they get to the hospital. So it's really one of those things where it kind of cuts out the middleman as far as this very laborious handoff from the EMS side of things to the hospital.
Okay. What's bothering you the most right now? Your chest. Okay. Are you having trouble breathing at all?
I think that most doctors are inventive and imaginative enough that they are comfortable trying new things and interacting with new technologies. And every single physician or nurse or medical type of person who has played with glass, you know, takes onto it really quickly and sees a lot of the really interesting applications. So it's not something that's I think, going to be difficult for Google to sort of put out there and have then be adopted by the medical field. I think it's going to catch on pretty quickly.
His BP is low. It looks like it's at 80 over 60. We're going to go ahead and give him fluid bolus. Probably 30.